Mervyn? Shouldn't you be home? I thought we had a deadline.
I thought so too. But then our esteemed director tore up the screenplay and told me to start all over again. He's of the opinion that a modern audience will walk out in protest if they're not served at least one violent death in the opening frames. Suffice to say, we are no longer on speaking terms.
Merv! London's most sensitive writer.